What's up everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are diving headfirst into a movie that's been generating some serious buzz, Hitman. This action comedy stars the one and only Glenn Powell, and from the trailers alone, it looks like an absolute riot. Buckle up, because we are about to unpack everything we know about this hilarious flick. Release date, mark your calendars. Hitman is set to hit theaters for a limited release on 24th May 2024. But fear not, homebodies. The movie will be streaming worldwide on Netflix just 2 weeks later, on 7th June. That's right, you can catch it in comfy clothes with your favorite snacks, movie night perfection. Cast, leading the charge is the ever-charming Glenn Powell. We all know him from Top Gun, Maverick and Scream Queens, and this time around, he's trading in his fighter pilot helmet for a, well, not exactly a hitman suit. Let's just say his character gets entangled in a situation way over his head, and a comedic chaos ensues. But Powell isn't going at it alone. Joining him is the gorgeous and talented Adria Arjona. You might recognize her from Morbius or Six Underground. Let me tell you, the chemistry between these two on screen is crackling. The trailer hints at a hilarious Will Devante romance mixed in with all the action, and honestly, I'm here for it. Speaking of action, the trailers give us glimpses of some outrageous fight scenes and high-octane chases. But remember, this is a comedy first, so expect them to be delivered with a healthy dose of slapstick and witty one-liners. Here is the thing, guys. This movie has the potential to be a summer smash. It's got the perfect blend of action, comedy, and a charming cast. Plus, it's directed by the legendary Richard Linklater, the mastermind behind the Before Sunrise trilogy and School of Rock. This guy knows how to make a crowd pleaser. So, whether you're a Glenn Powell fan, a comedy buff, or just looking for a fun escape this summer, Hitman is definitely a movie to keep on your radar. It's got laughs, action, a dash of romance, and a promise of some truly quotable lines. Honestly, what more could you ask for? That's all we know about Hitman for now, folks. But trust me, I'll be keeping my eyes peeled for any new updates or trailers. Let me know in the comments below if you're excited for this movie. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an upload. Until next time, keep it geeky.